probably gonna be dead if it goes this way. Teenagers are supposed to usually fall in love fast, fall out of love just as fast, and then fall in love again with a burning intensity. But I don't really care for all that bullshit. It's just a game, a cycle, always the same shit. I understand why people would take so many drugs in a city like this. Everything. Speed, ecstasy, cocaine, ketamine, GHB, 2CB, LSD, DMT, and shrooms. And when those are done, they'll just crush up some Riddle and snort that. Hits the same. We'll be right back.
Thank you. We'll be right back. believe it is the only way to recover the humanity we have lost. And we created factions to ensure peace. We believe there will be those among you who will transcend these factions. They are the true purpose of this experiment. They are vital to humanity's survival. If you're watching us now, then at least one of you is proof that our experiment has succeeded. The time has come for you to emerge from your isolation and rejoin us. We've allowed you to believe that you're the last of us. But you're not. Mankind waits for you with hope. Beyond the wall.
Beyond the wall. I'm